I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. The vision of Doral Academy Charter Middle High School is to set the standard for outstanding student achievement while providing a safe and nurturing academic environment.
Good morning, staff and students. As you are aware, today is Valentine's Day, a day that we celebrate and give special attention to those we care about. Today is also the one-year anniversary of the tragedy at Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School, which resulted in the loss of 17 precious lives. The lives of beloved students and heroic teachers lost that day remind us of how special and unique each of you really are. Throughout history, we have seen the results of hatred and its lasting impact. So for today, I challenge you not to focus on hatred, loss, and violence, but to focus on peace, love, and kindness. Take a moment to introduce yourself to someone new and to appreciate those who love and appreciate you. We will be having a moment of silence at 10:17 a.m. to commemorate those who lost their lives at Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School 1 year ago today.
It has gone on long enough that we, just because we are kids, we are not allowed to understand. But trust me, I understand.
We understand. We understand as time's ticking, because that's the only thing we have. So much time. The choice is up to us to see what we could do with that time.
Now more than ever, it's important to use the 24 hours we're given every day to spread love and kindness to all those around us. Today's public service announcement sheds more light on what to do with the time that we have.
Parents fearing for their children's lives.
My daughter just texted me from school. She's at Stoneman Douglas, and she says there's an active shooter.
This morning we're hearing the...
When I heard about the shooting, it felt like time stopped.
She says she's behind the desk right now, but the shots were close. Hopefully she's going to take it back right away.
Kindness is all we have left. 24 hours. 24 hours to be kind.
One of our very own Firebirds, Maria Victoria, has been making strides towards positive change regarding gun control in Florida. Here's Andrea Garrido with her report.
Life is the core of our mission. We fight for those who have faced death in a classroom, who have faced death in a church, who have faced...
I started Students Demand Action with a few other friends. We first started with mainly gun violence awareness, because many of us don't know this is that big of an issue as it is. We're here to mainly spread awareness and to promote legislation that will help save these lives. Many people say that students shouldn't be speaking up on politics because we're young and we don't know any better. So I wanted to educate myself and educate others so that we could all stand up against this system that we're put in. Even though gun violence is killing a lot of people, there are so many issues that we have in Florida and as a country. Through this whole process, I've met many politicians who have put gun violence as their first priority. So I feel like it is changing, but it shouldn't have gotten this far for my opinion to matter just as much as my voting parents. Yeah, the reason that I got so involved with gun violence and that I made this one of my top priorities is because there are so many preventable lives being killed. I will say that Parkland isn't the first school shooting that we've had, obviously. But I feel the reason that it is so big and it's so important to stress this is that it was the students from Marjory Stoneman Douglas. Also, all the students from March for Our Lives definitely motivated me to speak up, because the truth is that we shouldn't have been accepting this whole time. So yeah, it was definitely the students from Parkland that motivated me to fight.
As high schoolers and the youth, love and kindness has an important impact on who we are and what we will become. Here's Ira Savatovsky with more.
Our youth is ours. What we choose to do at this time, and what this time chooses to do with us, stresses the very urgency for us to embrace this brevity and ultimately to create something of ourselves. We choose to be the generation of commemoration. We no longer wish to remain victims of silence, and so we hearten the voices of those who refuse to go unheard. Those courageous enough to defy the odds, fearless enough to seek the silver lining, and unshrinking to the suppression of hardship. The cruelty of the world we live in may strive to strip us of our childhoods, degrade us of our purity, and taint the fresh eyes so willing to pursue beauty. Instead, it strengthens our appreciation and creates leaders and advocates of goodwill, for we refute negativity and it has suffocated our societies for far too long. We are all survivors of our own tragedies. It is how we allow them to shape us that defines who we are. We shall not let our naiveness be swayed by the darkness that surrounds us, but rather by compassion, empathy, kindness, creativity, dignity, humanity, and confidence. Signing off from Firebird TV Plus, I'm Iris Latovsky.
There are many important events and dates that you can take part in to help the movement behind Marjory Stoneman Douglas. Here's Laura Blanco with this week's announcements and the important dates you can mark on your calendar.
Good morning, staff and students. I'm here to tell you about some dates and events you should be aware of and support. Today is Love and Kindness Day. Make sure you express an act of kindness to someone today. At the Mary Help of Christians of Church, there will be a holy hour for peace and healing from 2 to 3 p.m. From noon to 10 p.m. at Pine Trails Park, there will be an MSD community commemoration. There will be an interfaith ceremony at 5:45 p.m. There will be therapy dogs and counselors throughout the day, and Feed My Starving Children will be there seeking volunteers to help pack meals. There will be two 5K runs honoring Chris Hickson and Scott Beagle. This month is all about love and kindness. Signing off for Fiber TV, I'm Laura Blanco.
Have a positive day, and thank you for helping Doral Academy spread Love and Kindness Day throughout Miami-Dade County Public Schools. We will now be having a moment of silence to commemorate those 17 lives lost at Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School 1 year ago. In honor of those who died at Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School, live a life of meaning and purpose. Let it start today.
There's a rhythm and rush these days,